I'm out on I-70 waiting for the thunderstorm to get here. It's building pretty quick in Kansas City, which is about an hour west of where I'm at. They've had hail and a bunch of rain and stuff. I just had a trucker that stopped over here on the ramp telling me about it. And it's building up pretty quick, so it should be here for much longer. He's the one that was telling me about it. But you can see the frontal line coming in. Then it's building off to the south right there really good.